show is titled Long Live the Rose That Grew From Concrete. I named it after the poem The Rose That Grew From Concrete written by Tupac Shakur. The show is a culmination of artwork that I've done from when I was around 13 years old to now. All of the artwork is inspired by the life, the teaching, the activism of Tupac Shakur. So this work is so meaningful to me. It's stuff no one's ever seen before, especially the pieces I did when I was younger. This stuff's never seen the light of day. So I'm bringing it out to share with everyone, and I really hope everyone can make it out. So another really special element about this show is that I'm featuring two of my 17-year-old mentees who I mentor through the arts. I have Shoreigh Williams, who's 17, and she's gonna be showing artwork. She's a painter, she's phenomenal, she's gonna be great. And then I have Amir, who's also 17, and he's gonna be performing for us. So he's a lyricist, poet, whatever you wanna call him, but he's amazing. So they're both gonna be gracing us with their presence the night of my show and showcasing what they have to offer. As a teenager, I always dreamed of being a full-time artist, but I never really had that example in front of me of someone who was doing it who looked like me. So through mentoring them, I'm trying to help get them to a point that I wish I could have gotten at their age. Long Live the Rose That Grew From Concrete is taking place September 16th from 6 to 10 p.m. at Dionne's Wall of Flowers. It's $10 for general admission and $25 for VIP. You can find more information on my website, AntoinetteCauleyArt.com.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.